Yeah, let me dead in my eye. The plan, I'ma set it on fire. My little bitch is a masterpiece. I ain't even gotta be funny when I'm telling no jokes. She still gon' laugh at me. Still suck my dick when she mad at me. Let a nigga make me mad, you see. I nod my head in this bitch. Them niggas gon' slide.
What is going on, folks? Welcome back. I know, I sound like Blair. Welcome back. We got the new phone here. We got... I'm a little cousin here. We're talking about the old, the muddy, sidechonic fool that you guys been waiting to see. So the dog don't get out. So, we gotta leave real quick, but, hopefully the A-arm comes in today. Yeah, we're not gonna open the shop yet, bud. Until we get back. But this is the mud and climbing formula right here. We are in 60 HD, not 60K, but that'll be when I turn the camera on and watch. That's 4K, so. This is the formula, guys. Woohoo! This is the Yamaha Kodiak. The A-arm is coming in sometime this weekend. So if we end up going to the camp, we got the dry box. That's something for the brakes, but brakes don't even work. But snorkel. But this is the full of the project build. So let's switch it to when we work on this. Wait, actually, let's go around here. What, buddy? Okay, I'll help you down. There you go. Yeah, that is for backup. Yeah, it's true. See, he knows his stuff. All right, 3, 2, 1. Today is carburetor cleaning because it's running like trash. And airbox delete. But it's the car radio needs to be a little clean. So he said to drop the ball. And I'm just not gonna mess with none in here. It's gonna stay on the engine, of course. But it's basically we're just gonna twist it to its side and check it out. But we'll drain the gas too in it if it didn't already drain the gas for us. It probably did, but. And I kept this overnight. That's just so in case it rained. But look, it looks good except for that up there. Oh yeah. Got a little gas, but it looks like it has a little bit of water in it, so we're just gonna drain it. But what it was doing yesterday, it started pouring gas out of this overflow line here. So it told me that the float was stuck. Dude, look at that. I got it cleaned the best I can. Just don't mind that. Probably clean up a little bit more. I think we're gonna spray this thing down with some thing, but I got it all the grease washed off the head. Like, look at that, it's all clean. Now you can actually see things where if it's leaking, where it's leaking or not. But I don't know where it's leaking, but we're not gonna worry. We're gonna go get some oil for it in just a little bit. But Adam's coming today, and we're gonna snorkel it directly to the carburetor. Probably. Coupling here, back all the way here, 90 it, probably here through up there, so, and then up to here, and probably going to be, about that tall, but hopefully he lets us snorkel it. He said you can snorkel it, but dude, look at this thing, bro. It looks so clean, except for that front part. It looks clean. That we're gonna try to bring back just the color. We're gonna try to bring back the original color. See, that's from us burning it with like a little blowtorch. Dude, it'd bring it back so good, nice and clean. But I'm gonna get that all back. The racks are probably gonna get painted on there. Probably gonna take them off and paint them. Then we got our dry box, of course. But we're gonna go ahead and we're gonna go ahead, we're gonna get everything ready. The carburetor, I gotta clean the carb, but we got it here in my backyard. But we're gonna go ahead and we'll run to the shop when my Mimi gets back from doing something, and then wait for Adam. We'll go buy snorkel stuff, get the snorkel stuff ready, and clean the carb and make sure it does good. But we have no brakes, we're gonna need brakes soon. I don't know what we're gonna do for brakes. Maybe look at the brakes, maybe try to freeze them. But Whoa. I wonder what made it back, so I don't know. But we got it. Hopefully we get it done. But the new A-arm, dude, it looks... Boom, dude, the freaking A-arm. Oh, it's in there. Oh, yeah, it's in there still. We got everything tightened down. But we got the axle. That one's not good anymore, but this one isn't either. But we're not worrying about the front. We think something's frozen in the drive, so we're not going to worry about that. But Snorkel's probably going to come up. Maybe there. I don't know. But Kodiak, hopefully this is going to be a mudding bike, because it's too loud to go to camp. I'm sorry, Dad, but it's way too loud with that freaking exhaust. Better bet we're going exhaust deep, maybe rack deep on this thing. I don't know. Hopefully, it already smokes like a little choo-choo. It's a little choo-choo train. It does smoke horrible, dude. Freaking bad. It is bad. Trust me. It all rings gone in it. It's going to need a new top end eventually, but it's too loud for the camp. So I don't know what he's going to do. It is way too loud, dude. Way too loud. But everything is really ready to go. It got overheated yesterday. The oil fan didn't want to keep on. I couldn't run it good enough to actually get it to cool down. Because it needs more oil in it, number one. Number two, it just needs to be cleaned. Bad. The frame ain't even cleaned yet. I didn't even get to clean the frame. But, we're gonna go ahead, I'm gonna put this back on in case it rains again. It looks like it kinda does. But that's not the actual, we're gonna get vent lines, a whole bunch of other crap. We'll take the thing for the vent line, we'll go buy some vent line, and, probably a tractor supply, we're gonna go buy some vent lines. But yeah, guys, see you in a little bit when Adam's here and we're ready to snorkel it. We're back, we are dirty. We got Adam here. We are right now selling the airbox because we are going to be actually end up using the airbox, because we don't want to actually end up ruining the engine, even though it's already ruined enough, because it smokes like a choo-choo train. And you got really everything run. I'm about to show you. Hold on. Now we're shooting at 4K. We got every vent line ran, hopefully. We got carburetor. That one's just sealed off. Probably going to put some silicone on that. Diff to radiator. Brake side, brakes don't even work, don't need it. Radiator here, diff, carburetor. Clean the car, but car was very nasty. Here's a picture. But anyway, we got the front diff even ran. This is the front diff, this little black hose. We ran out of the hose we bought. But we got that one. All you do is just run it down straight to the diff down there. As you can see, down to the diff. And back here down, and then we have that one down there. And now, I don't know what we're gonna do for this vent line. We might just try to snip that off there and probably, well, actually, I know what we're doing. We're doing something with some red hose or somewhere. I don't know where it's at, but shop cat. But that one just ran right there all the way up to the front of the bike. But we got mostly everything in except for dielectric grease on the spark plug, but I don't need that. Clean the car. Got all the hoses back on it. We got mostly everything done except for the hole in the middle right there. And now we're just selling the air box. Sure, that's good and done. But carb's clean. That was the whole problem. I was running like junk. So okay, what we're so what we're doing here. Can you explain? We just got it running good. So it don't like air filter, so no filter delete. She gone. No air filter. What are we doing right here?
This thing, goes in the airbox.
Yep. 45. I don't know if anybody snorkeled these.
And have another piece like this coming out of there. 45 that way. Straight 10. You gotta drill a hole right here somewhere. Go in this.
Probably gonna trim it.
Right there.
Right.
It's gonna come out right there.
Right there. We got every vent line ran, like I was saying before we were interrupted. But got all the vent lines ran. That's our vent line, thing, Matt. Oh, yeah. Dude, imagine the vlogs, man.
Mm-hmm.
the vlogs, bro, on this thing. At his house.
You gotta stick it once.
It's not.
It's gonna get in water and it's just gonna... You should have just did it like this.
Like that deep? No. You're gonna cross the river, boys. Nah, that's not how tall it's gonna be, but...
You can run your goggles, your snorkel from your goggles up at like a vent line.
It's not gonna be that tall. No, it's not that tall, but it'll probably be... Let's see, guys. Oh, yeah.
That tall?
I'll say about there, dude. Right there. So we got... So about to save everything, make sure everything's out of the weather. But... That's just going to be an extra pipe if we need it. I think we might have... We're going to need it, definitely. If not, then we're screwed. Yeah. Maybe not. Oh, yeah.
We can do reverse wheelies now.
Except we have no four-wheel drive. So apparently... Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Apparently, my dad is okaying us to go in deep of water. Apparently, Atlanta's going deep water now. Oh, yeah.
Finger painting is key.
It's actually already drying, I'm not gonna lie.
Over here, if I had blown on it, it's just drying.
Yeah, she's drying pretty fast.
And I also put on the seal on the inside.
Oh, yeah.
You can see the seal.
Oh, yeah, you can see it. Well, we're not gonna have an air filter, which is a, kind of a bad thing.
How?
Not really.
This air box is deep, like a Honda, so if you start taking on water, you got to tell about it right here before you got to cut it off.
Yeah.
So that's a good little while before you actually start sucking water in your motor. I need to see this.
Oh, yeah.
Before we forget.
Oh, yeah, and then we're going to sink it. Yeah,
sing?
Look at that thing.
What are you doing? What are you doing, man? I forgot to fucking put that little thing on there.
Dude, I think he actually got it when he sealed it. No. Yeah.
This.
We're going airbox again.
This finger painting 101 and the tube busted.
Yeah, that's okay. This is how to snorkel your Kodiak 101.
Don't take notes.
Please don't take notes because we might sink. Sink it. We don't know. Yeah, that's gonna be sealed. All that is like gasket maker. So, really, all we're doing is making a gasket. Really, all we're doing. Sorry, we didn't film none of this. We were just so busy working on it. We just didn't have time to pick up the camera and film it. But we got all the vent lines ran, except for the crankcase vent. We need that ran bad. But we're definitely gonna have a different color vent line. So,
trying to get some blue.
Yeah, but. We got it dialed. I think we're going to have some good quality. Hopefully you guys are liking the new quality, too. We got some new quality footage. But, oh, yeah, dude. We're going to have the snorkeled bike coming in soon. Coming in clutch. Hopefully we'll be able to go deep, deep this weekend. Hopefully, right?
Maybe
deep, deep this weekend?
Every day this week. I timed it right. We're
going to be good. Maybe going deep, deep this weekend. We don't know yet.
I'm not going anywhere this weekend.
So we might be able to go deep deep. But
my dad would let me snorkel my Polaris, dude.
He got a Polaris. I don't like Polaris too much, but
we're going deep on that.
Huh?
We were going deep on that.
Yeah. It kinda worked. Actually.
Over the exhaust.
Over the exhaust deep. This was gonna be right deep all the time, you know.
This is a depth finder.
Depth finder.
He's standing on the seat.
Yeah, like that. But that's the only way we got full throttle is without an actual air filter on it. Get more oxygen. Hopefully it runs good with the snorkel, dude.
I don't know. Maybe I could test my waders with this thing.
Maybe. But I'm testing them a lot with ponds.
Duck hunting?
Duck hunting. Dude, my face is dirty, dude. Yours is too.
My hands are...
Yeah, your hands are black.
I say we take this baby out for a rip.
Yeah, like that?
Ready.
In pieces?
All you're gonna do is take everything out. Other than that, it's ready to go.
Only bad thing about this pool, guys, we do not have any brakes.
We got gears for
that. That was stopped yesterday.
That's
gonna sound. But this thing got some 589. Some actually should they discontinued these a long time ago. But they're actually all terrain tires and they got some good grip on them. I need to clean them a little bit more. I mean, but we're gonna be depth finding anyway, so it really don't matter.
We don't want it.
We're gonna have two snorkeled bikes, huh? At your house. Monkeys and this one. Two depth finders, dude. One's a Honda and one's a Yamaha. And a player that can't go too deep.
I think monkeys is gonna go deeper fish.
It's a Honda. And it's a Honda. Yeah. And he might be the first one to sink, but I think this one's sinking first.
This one's definitely sinking first.
Guys, okay. I think my dad, he's actually probably starting to realize it smokes like a choo-choo train now. Dude, it smoked like a choo-choo train. Adam, how bad did it smoke?
like this much.
Well, how much?
This much.
Okay, that one. Dude, my dad... Dude, so they, as he left the backyard when he came to get it running, Adam said... what'd you say? Something about he's gonna need a new top end. He said, yeah.
Oh, he wanted to put a...
Oh, yeah, he wanted to put a supercharger on. Why not just supercharge it? He said, yeah, he's gonna need new piston and rings before anything else. He said, yeah.
Alright, go put this up. We're gonna start saving tools soon. Might
be able to help. Maybe. I don't know. I probably wouldn't ride without the air filter on it.
Why?
Their box.
So?
So?
It's fine.
I don't care.
Okay.
Testing purposes only. Here, the Bugsy Cat asshole. What?
That's not going to fit down there.
Jermaine, I'm going to go get, he got...
And a lot more vent hose.
What?
Vent hose.
My vent hose.
Because we're out.
No, we got it all
the smoke. We need to go to Lowe's and buy the rolls of 100 foot of this. Because that's what we need. Cheap.
I'd say we just need run with the black lines for now.
That black lines are... I can't see where I'm going to see.
Yes, but they're gonna be good for now. I mean, it's
until we can get more clear because we need blue or red.
How do you think? Or green? Match the bike? It got gas in it, doesn't it? That's the gas line, ain't it?
Yeah, that tastes disgusting.
Definitely not diff. No, definitely diff. Oh, yeah, definitely diff. Oh, yeah, definitely diff. No, that's carburetor.
Okay.
Well, we got everything ran, hopefully, except for the crankcase. But we'll come back to you tomorrow when we freaking got this thing actually snorkeled.
Hey,
now, I'm gonna go get a tripod so we can time-lapse ourselves setting up the snorkel.
Where's the red hose? You had a little piece of red hose.
Yeah, I know.
And you lost it?
Yeah.
Why?
And I found it. Watch. So we got a little piece of. Hey. Oh, yeah, shove it down there and just put some gassy tiller on it.
I'm gonna have to cut that right there and just...
Shove her down in there. Oh, yeah.
We'll just seal it like that when we're running out, and then we'll
maybe put some of that black hose in there.
The rest of that clear hose. They had, like, a little tiny
piece. Yeah, right there.
Oh, look, here. So I'm gonna take this.
Guys, please don't follow our directions. We don't know what we're doing. Oh, yeah. We don't know that's sealed properly, so please do not do what we do.
We're going to be checking oil a lot.
Yes, oil a lot because, number one, we got a leak. Number two, we might sink it.
That's
Bobot. Yes. Yeah, but I think it's choo-choo training. Because there was smoke coming out the exhaust when we started it up. And a flame about like...
Hey, this is not safe. The bit holder just fell off the dip.
Huh? No. That is alright.
This...
Do we have another vent hose? No.
This has to go up. Run it up.
But we got even our radiator fan. Not even a radiator, more like oil cooling.
We need to put a rag
there. New A... Oh, dude. Oh, yeah. New A-arm because the other one was destroyed. But, snorkel. Woo! Yep. Out 10. We're going to double check this bike before we take it out for a rip. Not now, but probably tomorrow we'll be taking it for a rip. Because it's going to have a snorkel. Dude, maybe... Oh, bro, maybe Thursday, bro.
Yeah, you'll probably be able to come
up
to my house for the weekend and just stay till the weekend.
Until school starts. But that's okay. Getting the 589s. That's some good looking tires. This thing's going to eat. We're going to be going deep, deep.
Right here. There's holes right there. Made for this. So you just
take
the water right there and you go straight up.
Yeah.
Wait,
did you go
right there? There's holes right here.
Is that Florida?
I don't know what it's for. It doesn't have any uniforms.
But we got all the...
That's holes where it rested through the frame.
Oh, that don't smell good.
That's holes where it rested through the frame, but that's...
This, one of these are coolant. Not oil, my bad. Oil. But we got really everything good and going. This video is going to take a long time to post, but this is the one where I'm actually posting, so. A lot of ones that was riding because they got lost in the transition of on the phone.
That's fine. At least this one's all on
the Yeah. Brand new. And, dude, better quality, bro. Better quality.
Yeah, you need to take that case off the
phone. Well, it's in 4K right now, so it's pretty good. Caught you, 4K, bro. 4K.
Seriously? Yeah, we need to get more vent hose before we ride this thing in water.
Nah.
Yes.
Why?
Because this sucks. There's no way this is sealed. We need a bunch of this little stuff. Like we have. Not this black stuff, the clear.
Yeah, it's pretty sealed to me. Hold on. This one ain't. The fan line one ain't, cause look.
That can all be. That's all the hoses?
Yeah, that's it.
That's it.
That's it.
1, 2, 3, 4. There's supposed to be like 6.
5.
Well, no, it's supposed to be 5, but 6 with a radiator.
Yeah.
We don't have that, cause we're animals.
Cause this thing ain't water cooled, also. Oh no, it's gonna have 7. No, 6. Yeah, 6
yeah,
because of that.
Yeah, yeah.
That's what we're missing. Man. I was wondering what we were missing. What?
We're gonna have to bring this gas cap with us to see what fits.
Yeah.
So just like park this under a cover.
Or go to Lowe's use tomorrow? Some red. I don't know if we're going to Lowe's, but.
We're going to Lowe's.
Yeah. What?
We need this. This is needed like bad. Like, I could just spit in my carburetor and make the bike die.
Oh, it's dead. That's it. It's done. It's sunk. Hopefully, this thing's gonna be a good mud riding bike, dude. Or water riding mostly. Because, you know, it's a boat. Right?
Boats and intakes are like that, straight off the boat.
Yeah. So it's a boat.
It's just a hole on the carburetor.
It's just like that. What?
If I fill it gas cap, that doesn't have a... And then it
you guys don't know, he is actually paying half of the school.
We tap in right here.
So.
With a brass fitting and vent hose that.
No, and he tried to say this is also his bike, but he only paid one thing.
He paid one thing.
He told me. So if this is my bike, also we might as well take these black fenders off. So no, that's what makes that actual bike look kind of good.
Maybe we'll just put BKTs on.
Yeah, like bigger tires, but that's staying on. You said we're putting BKTs on it. You got the money for BKTs? Because I don't.
$60 a top.
Not putting BKTs on it.
Dude, any of the tires is like over
$100. Yeah. Yeah, I know.
So BKTs are cheap.
Yeah, how about just put one on here and make it look retarded?
We'll each pay one. Me, you, and Andy will pay one. And then we'll split the last one.
Yeah. But, snorkel, this bike's coming a long way to being a junk bike. It was at first. It was rusting here.
We need to cut this off.
Yeah. But it was just rusting here. It was rusting.
We need to grinder. We need to cut on the gas tank. We need to do some cutting to the gas tank.
No. No, we do not. But otherwise, we got everything really hopefully done. But tomorrow, the snorkel is going to end, so we'll see you right here. Guys, so now we got everything sealed on this end. Everything good. Airbox sealed. Got that. We had to cut a hole through there. Don't mind that, boys. We're going to try to fix that. But we had to rerun it back right here. That thing is tall, dude. Dang, I don't know what. That's okay.
The cleaner is spilt all over the ground.
Oh, is there no more?
It's like a drop.
Oh, that's all right, I guess. It was right there, not even like, I don't even know. I guess, I don't know. It's fine though. Don't need that. It stinks like a motherfucker. But anyway, we're gonna try to fix that. That's actually dry, so I can put some more. I don't know. Not too dry, but dry enough to be able to put more. But I'm gonna fix that. Yeah, I don't know about that, but that's fine. But we had to relocate it on the actual fender itself because we messed up on this. So look at that. Yeah, that is crooked, so it would not fit. Throw that away. But we had to do away with this for the way we had to run it. Couldn't really go underneath there. But, you know, it's a lot of bull crap. But he's going to go ahead, he's going to silicone, we're going to PVC cement. And then we're going to silicone this piece right here, like silicone all that. We're probably going to silicone.
That's actually straight because of the way I put it in. I went from here. And the way we had set it up was from here. This way?
Yeah.
So that's why I have to...
So if you ever want to snorkel a 1995 Kodiak, that's how you got to do it. It's ugly as all hell, but, I mean...
Or you could do
however you really want.
Or you could do an airbox delete.
Or you could do an airbox delete, and it'll do a little better. But we wanted to keep the airbox and seal the airbox just in case. So whenever we check, we actually don't get water directly in there.
Yeah, it has a little bit of space before you actually sink.
Yeah, you got a little space before you actually sink the bike.
Alright, we're ready to...
And you also have a place to drain the water instead of it all in the engine. Too, right? You sealed the bottom of that?
Yeah.
But so we're actually making it that tall? Okay, well, I guess we're making it that tall now. No, we're not? Okay, I gotta help him. Hold on. But now we're back. He's gonna go ahead and shave all of that. We just put some PVC cleaner on it. That's why he had to take off the head right here. What you would call it. But that's it. That's a snorkel. It's actually all glued, but we're going to silicone around that elbow because of the way we have it at that kind of an angle. But it actually ain't that bad of a placement because when you do it, you're going to be kind of like that. So it's really not bad. It's actually really comfortable. And you're probably going to be riding like this the whole time, probably. While you're in the water. Dang, dude. That thing is leaning. It's like...
Wow!
It's supposed to be like this, but it's a little...
Wow!
Now we're going to straighten it out a little bit. We're going to put some zip ties probably up to there. I'll run a zip tie right here to there.
Alright, we're
going
to have to drill some holes to grab the bottom of this pipe.
And zip tie it. Zip tie it?
Yeah.
Yeah. But, yeah, we're gonna need to do that.
But, dude, it's actually finally snorkeled. If we want, we could always just cut it off. But, well, I have the pipe, the original pipe. But that's actually pretty good. It's decent. But, so, we're gonna go ahead and get to work. Oh, God. We're actually gonna do this, but we're just looking. Yeah, but that's not sealed.
Swimming!
It's not sealed, though.
Yeah, but it's still, it's for a little bit, isn't
it? Yeah, and it's going to... I think it's retarded. Dude, why don't you have to take it off to actually go down, like, the highway? The interstate?
No,
why?
Huh? Why would you?
Because of power lines? Well, it's not even that tall.
Power lines are that high.
Well, yeah, you gotta think of semis too. Semis are probably taller than that.
Probably.
They are.
Low boy trailers are higher than that. Mm-hmm.
But we're gonna put.
Dude, what is it?
Oh!
And then it won't be there. Like,
yeah.
If it's raining.
There's a cat.
Or you could do it like this.
Yeah.
I like the 45.
I kind of like that, but I kind of like the 92, I think.
Yeah, well, we're not cementing it, so it doesn't matter.
Yeah, you could change it out if you want. But that's it, really. What we need to do is bolt down... Oh, there, but sorry. Don't mind our zip ties. That's the whole the carburetor. Because the carburetor falls off every now and then. That's not good. Everything's...
Yeah.
That's how we have to do it, Dad. I mean...
We do need to go like that.
Yeah. Let's get a thumbnail, dude. Boys is running. But the only way to pop it in gear and get it going, you gotta... Yeah. It works now. It's running a little better, I think. But we had to delete the fuel filter because it wasn't actually giving it gas. I don't know why. But we had to delete that. But it actually, it sucks our hand in.